Love is almost always in the air in the WWE. They come in the form of on-screen romances to entertain the fans or a secret backstage affair that is kept from the public. Some of them are matches made in heaven, while others are just strange. Relive some of the oddest on-screen and off-screen wrestling couples ever seen in the WWE. Shawn Michaels and Luna Vachon. Shawn Michaels has been escorted to the ring by Pamela Anderson, Jenny McCarthy, and even his own wife. So many viewers may think it was odd that the Heartbreak Kid once had Luna Vachon by his side. The pairing was short-lived, but made a lasting impact as he debuted his new valet for the opening match of WrestleMania 9. The lunatic Vachon scowled as Michaels wrestled and showcased the freaky veins across her face. Renee Young and Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose is as grunge as they come, so it's kind of weird to see him paired with clean-cut WWE personality Renee Young. The pair has actually been in a serious relationship for some time now. Apparently, opposites attract as the two continue to travel together as part of the SmackDown roster. They've shared very few images of each other, but fans will likely get a closer look at their relationship on the next season of Total Divas. Kane and Lita. The Big Red Machine needed a way to extend his legacy in the WWE, and he chose Lita as the carrier of his baby. The WWE Universe was shocked when not only did Lita appear impregnated with Kane's baby, but Kane defeated Matt Hardy in a match and was granted the right to marry her. Eventually, the odd couple got along, but it was only a matter of time before Kane got dumped for Edge. X-Pac and Chyna. After Triple H left Chyna for Stephanie McMahon, she became apparently fair game for the rest of the former D-Generation X members, because you can just pass a woman along, I guess. Even though their WWE careers were well over, the two tried to stay in the limelight with public fights, headline-stealing drug problems, and the duo even starred in an adult film together. Paige and Alberto Del Rio. Paige is pale punk rock from England. Alberto Del Rio is a luchador from Mexico. They couldn't be further apart geographically, but it was in the WWE that they came together and became an unlikely duo. Despite the WWE ignoring their real-life relationship, these two have defied the odds and stayed together for several months. Despite some public bickering, the two continued to grow close and stay together, even after Del Rio left the WWE. The Undertaker and Michelle McCool. The Undertaker's first wife was a tattooed loving tomboy by the name of Sarah. After their divorce, it was surprising to see who the Phenom picked up for his next serious relationship, the WWE diva, Michelle McCool. The odd couple has a 15-year age difference and seem like opposites in real life. Something must have clicked though, as the two were married in 2010 and have their first child together in 2012. Edge and Vicky Guerrero. Vicky Guerrero's on-screen character was loud, annoying, and in your face. Despite all of this, Edge decided to hook up with the SmackDown general manager and start a blossoming on-screen romance. The romance lasted for several months as the two shared dates, were involved in multiple love triangles, and did everything they could to win multiple WWE championships. Many fans agreed that this was a far departure from Edge's previous relationship with Lita. New Jack and Terry Runnels. After being married to Goldust for many years, Terry Runnels divorced the superstar and eventually found romance with New Jack, another professional wrestler. New Jack is like the complete opposite of Goldust. The new romance did not last long as the two broke up around 2009. Things have gotten bad between the two because New Jack started selling nude images of Runnels without her permission. Mark Henry and Mae Young. During the WWE Attitude Era, Mark Henry was referred to as sexual chocolate. Instead of using the gimmick to help pick up divas like Sable or Jacqueline, Henry decided to put his moves on the elderly Mae Young. In a cougar move that beats all cougar moves, Mae Young spent several weeks at Mark Henry's side until she eventually announced her pregnancy. The birth may have been odder than the couple, as Mae Young gave birth to a hand. That's right, a hand. Daniel Bryan and Brie Bella. One is a lumberjack vegan that loves to live green. The other is a model-turned-diva that loves fashion and self-pampering. Thanks to Total Divas, WWE fans got to watch the odd couple of Daniel Bryan and Brie Bella grow in front of our very eyes. The two even got married on the reality show, cementing their status as a married odd couple. The two opposites continue to thrive on the spinoff show, Total Bellas, and tour together on the SmackDown roster. Whew! Those are some odd, strange couples. What are your favorites? Are there any odd couples that we missed? Who do you want to see together in the WWE? Let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like this video, share it, and subscribe to The Sportster on YouTube.